Hello everybody, it's MissyG23. Today I'm at Harry Potter World. I'm super excited because I love all the Harry Potter films so much and I can't wait to go and explore. So let's go. So I'm in the hall and I have all the pictures of the characters all around me. And I'm now going to test out my height with all the characters. I think Harry and Ron are a bit too tall for my height. Okay, this is impossible for me. Hagrid is much taller than me. Still too small for Hermione. Professor McGonagall, taller than me still. I don't think I'll ever be his height. I think I found the perfect person. So we're just about to start the tour and this is the cupboard under the stairs, Harry Potter's first bedroom.
Gosh, it's so tiny.
So let's go. We are now going into the Great Hall. Guys, look at all of this food.
If you look at the table here in front of me, you will see the magnificent food. Now, I am afraid to say that none of it is real food. It's actually fake food made of resin. They did actually use real food.
It looks so yummy. Unfortunately, it isn't real.
But I'm sure you can imagine hundreds of casts.
Of the Great Hall itself on the outside. It looks so cool up close and then like in real life it's so massive. These are the Great Hall floating candles. This is so cool. And then you've got the characters' costumes here as well. Great chocolate feast from Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. This is making me hungry. This is a marble staircase, and a special fact is that there are actually 142 staircases at Hogwarts. That is amazing. Dormitory where all their beds and pyjamas are kept. This is so cool. That's Neville Longbottom's bed. And you have Harry Potter's over there. I can't believe this. This is amazing. These are the characters' wigs that they wore. This looks so cool.
Look, they've got Hermione Granger's there too.
Wow. Hermione Granger is my favourite character in Harry Potter. How cool is this? Which is in the pub at on Harry Potter in Diagon Alley. It is so cool being up close to it. So these are the characters' wands. This is so cool. Is on the wall. with all the staircases that actually moves and talks in the films. Guys, this is the Gryffindor common room where all the students of Gryffindor hang out. That looks like the bell of a clock. So let's try this. Touch the map and say, I solemnly swear that I'm up to no good. Oh, it's the Marauder's map. Wow. Got Boathouse, Dark Forest, an owl with Romping Willow, and the Quidditch Arena. This is so amazing, I love it. This is the Philosopher's Stone, Slughorn's Hourglass, the Omicnoculars, that's very difficult to say, the Crystal Goblet, Harry's First Golden Snitch, the Denominator, Rita Skeeter's Accessories, the Time Turner, the Remember Rule, and the Azkaban Prison Number. I can't believe that all of these props are here. They mean so much, like to talk with films and that, and I'm standing right in front of them. We are in Dumbledore's office. Watch it on the TV. Wow, that looks amazing. And now I'm here. Look, all the curtains and the ladders and the pictures everywhere. And Dumbledore himself. I think that as well, if you come around here, guys, the Sorting Hat is sitting up there as well. I can't believe it. This is amazing. This is the potions classroom. You've got all the ingredients that go into the potions right here. You've got potions that are being made and Professor Snape. So this is Hagrid's hut. He's got his dog here, Fluffy. I said he looks so big and tall in real life too. This is a really small house, it's only got one room in it. In the Philosopher's Stone, Harry received the Nimbus 2000 as a present from Dumbledore, as he was really good at Quidditch. This is amazing. I think my favourite broom is the Nimbus 2000 because it's a classic broom. These are the Quidditch costumes that the players used to wear. I'm going to see if I can lift up the broom. Up.
Perfect. Excellent.
Marvelous.
Down.
Excellent. Excellent. Tell me, are you a princess or a witch?
I'm a witch.
Witch. Witch house.
I'm Hufflepuff.
Hufflepuff. Which position?
Sick
as well. You know, I have a whole team of Hufflepuffs today, but not a secret. You're my first secret today.
Oh.
Amazing, you're in! Perfect, perfect, well done!
That was bike that he picked Harry Potter up from his bedroom window.
That's the broom, and you want the broom to fly past camera, the camera swoops in. If you want the broom to appear in shot, the camera swoops back. But there's another.
This is the car that Harry and Ron stole because they missed the train to get to Hogwarts in the second movie. And then they got attacked by the one willow tree whilst they were inside.
What we get charged with our project is not only creating effects, but also a lot of these things are magical. So then you end up on the board,
I found it really funny when Ron goes, of all the trees to hit, we hit the one pin willow. This is the burrow, and I'm now going to see if I can wash this pan. This is the meeting at Malfoy Manor, and this is there's a lady hanging as well from the ceiling, and the snake comes up and chomps her to pieces. We are at Tom Riddle's gravestone. The one with the famous diary. Into the Forbidden Forest, and Hagrid is lighting up my way as well. That was amazing. Let's carry on. We have Harry and Ron and Ron's pet rat Scabbers eating some sweets here. And then we also have the Honeydukes trolley to the right full of sweets.
Oh, that's from the opening scene.
I'm just about to go into the house that Harry lived in the Philosopher's Stone, with Dudley and Aunt Verna. So let's go into it. Look all the letters flying about in the living room to Harry.
Head teacher's award.
Warwick Davis plays the head goblin in Gringotts Bank. We are just having a look at some of the special effects. Guys, we are in Diagon Alley.
Dire, leva la macchina. Leva la macchina.
This is the wheel shop.
But we've got
the Weasley Pumpkin Pass there too. Look at how massive the Hogwarts model is. Magical and wonderful day here at Harry Potter World. Guys, if you have a chance, come and take a look here. It is amazing. And make sure to give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys later. Expelliarmus!